scared no more.
Hard rock!
How you spend time in this ball with support? When we go for a walk in Portugal?
I don't know about you, but I've been spending my time at the hotel, getting pretty,
yeah.
And then right here, right now.
Yes.
So that's how I've been spending. I don't know about you.
Maybe swimming on the beach, on the sea?
I don't think so. I'm going to go to the beach. I don't think so.
Thank you.
Saara, as a Eurovision fan, how big thing was it for you when Lordi won the Eurovision Song Contest?
It was the biggest thing for me, honestly. It was such a big thing for me because I'm a huge Eurovision fan, and I had a party at my home, and I had these like Lordi axes hanging from my ceiling, and when they won, I cut the threads, and I was like having the axes and running on the streets, like, yes, Finland won!
And then they called the police and...
Yeah, it was great, really great.
And then they released her from prison, and now...
Yeah, and now I'm bringing the monsters back to Eurovision.
Yeah. You want more posing on?
Thank you. Saara, would you ever join the Oroculus?
Sorry?
Would you ever join the Oroculus?
Yes.
You can try. Yeah, he just told me that I just have to be myself and perform from my heart, which luckily I'm doing already, so it's good, it feels good. And actually our running order in the show is the same, like I'm number 17, they were number 17. It's a good sign, isn't it?
Lordi, are you preparing any kind of special outfit also for Saara?
Oh, she has already. Yeah.
Well, to be one of you.
Oh.
Oh.
As you can see.
Yes, you are.
Lordi, are you going to come to see the Eurovision on Saturday night?
Yeah.
with the outfit.
What do you mean, outfit? As myself, as I am. I never dress for occasion.
Thank you.